Yo, it's Next to Legend. I just want to quickly say before this video starts. Recording was kind of bad because, like, I was recording people's backs and there was 20 of us and it was hard to capture stuff and the lighting was bad. And if we hit 15 likes, we will go back to his place and see if there's actually a dead body upstairs. But it's still pretty good, you know, scary. Well, anyway, guys, it's Halloween, so happy Halloween and hope you have a good day.
Yeah, man.
Fucking going into abandoned asylum right now. Oh, look at you doing. It's definitely legal. We're allowed to do this.
Yeah,
oh my god.
Where is he?
You videoing it, yeah?
Yeah.
Boy, abandoned asylum.
Oh my god, that's scary as fuck. Nah, I'm shitting already.
I'm shooting it for stuff, please.
But it's dark, eh, and it's Halloween.
Who's on all that? My phone.
Stay there, though.
Oh my god.
I'm shooting it because I saw a police car.
Don't worry, bro. It's a fence come, I'll kill them all.
That has nothing to do with it.
Kids will be kids.
Look, that's wrong, mate. You're leaving.
We're in 20 man.
Where's your man?
20. Boys, 20 man squad in abandoned asylum.
Well,
look at this side.
Yes, I'm not too loud, sorry. Who's in there?
Oh my god. Wow. My nerves are kicking in.
This is raving, this is.
Yes. Put your torch on, boys.
No.
Get on video,
boys. Boys, my nerves are kicking in. Nexus Legend is shitting himself, boys.
Nexus Legend.
Shitting himself, boys.
I'm
sorry.
That's just
you went crying at the dog.
Don't be scared, the door's always slammed.
This is the bars.
It's a little bit to me, innit?
Yeah, man. That's right.
If it's a horn, yeah, it's Brad.
Is this the basement?
And don't move that wood, don't move this wood.
God.
Don't move this piece of wood. Boy,
look at the bars on the outside of the window.
The toilet, eh?
This thing's a shit, man.
Boy,
look at the bars on the window.
Oh,
no,
it's
that one that's got the
bars in. Yeah, sorry, man. But sorry if you can't see, it's really dark in here. We all got our torches on. Well, this is hard.
I ain't even scared.
I ain't scared because there's about 20 of them.
Wicked!
Stick
a chicken burger on there!
You
fat
cunt!
What weapon are
you?
Is he on a break?
Look at the
bars on this
thing. Doing?
Bars,
keep going. Bars are mace at active in the chat. Come upstairs. Boy, you're bailing already?
Second floor, boys.
Second floor.
Like that. Yeah, go upstairs,
boys, people have been saying there's a dead body at the top floor.
Yeah, trust me, in the attic.
Yeah, apparently, so. Yeah. It's the wreath, man. Don't shit one. Pokey bag.
Chill, man.
My nerves are kicking in. Oh, my God.
Boys, there's
bear on the side of that. Boys, he's playing. Is this place? Is this even illegal? Dutty, dutty
parrots! Sorry, I'm mad parrots! Oh, shit, let's go, let's go! Yeah. Oh, we're on a bike, that's not my diving, so I don't plan
it. Oh my god.
Just go, yeah. Wait, come on, do you know the sort of fight here the other week?
Well, that's some keys.
Yeah, we do.
Come on, we're going.
We've got some more around here.
Go up there and leave the Bible.
See, I'm not leaving the white now.
What are you touching there?
Yeah, come on.
Are you ready, buddy?
If it's a dead body, I'm not putting it on my recording, man.
What?
I can't
put it on. Please wash your hands,
John.
Confirm the light. What? There's some ladders. Oh, boys, the ladders.
That's where
Brad's going.
Why did he drop the phone?
It's actually dead scary.
Boys, I'm not standing
underneath. You have to go through it, twats.
Come boys.
Boys, that ladder falls.
No, I am not fitting through that gap.
You're going next. You make me and Jack aren't getting through that gap.
You're a fucking arm. Shut the fuck up!
What's it, the ceiling? No, oh, the ceiling.
The fucking floor, my mum's locking it.
Why don't we go back up there?
Kid, by all means go up there, it won't just be me on a power, but I swear to God I'll saw a fucking arm.
To be fair, we're all stuck.
Boy, let's go back up there then.
I
want to
get back
up. Boys, have a vote. Have a fucking vote right now. Boys, that was a fucking abandoned asylum. Mental asylum. Fuck me, I'm cheating it.
I will.
Or can someone video it?
So swear that, I don't
Yeah, Brad, get my phone, record it.
So yeah, that basically, we all fucking pussied out there. I never got to see if there was an arm up there or not. But like I said at the beginning of the video, get 50 likes on this video, we will go back, and I will fucking see if there is arm there or dead body, whatever. It was really scary, to be fair, though. Whenever I ran out, I had to run out with him, because no way I was staying there on my own. So yeah, we were all little wet bums, and ran out, we didn't go back in. So yeah, that was the video, guys. And if you want us to go back, get 50 likes on this video. So yeah. I love you guys, and I'll see you later.